Hey, Stace, it's Dad. Right, you know it's Dad. Stay put. I'm coming to get you. Be brave. I'll be there in no time.
Just hold on, Pumpkin.
This neighborhood. Cutting straight through might actually be faster than driving. No offense, Rusty. Daddy's coming to get you out of this mess, Stace.
Anyone in there?
Go away!
I'm just looking for some help.
Dad said I'm not allowed to talk to strangers.
Dad's a smart man. I used to tell my daughter the same thing. Her name's Stacy. What's yours?
Billy. I haven't seen her.
That's all right, Billy. What happened here?
Dad went to check on Mrs. Brown, and then he attacked.
He?
You know, Kong. Seemed very, very angry, stomping around and smashing stuff.
Isn't he supposed to be the good one? Hey, I'll leave if you want, but maybe we can go look for your pa together, huh?
I'm supposed to wait for him here. Are you looking for your daughter?
You got me there, Mr. Smarty Pants. Are you sure you'll be fine?
Yes.
Okay. Stay put and be brave. I'm sure your pa will be back in no time.
the kid's smart. He'll take care of himself. These boards look loose enough. Still not the best idea to just punch barehanded. That pipe should do. It has to.
I'm afraid the road's blocked, sir.
Afraid you'll scratch the car? How thoughtful. But you're not getting paid to think, are you? The orders were to deliver it to the bay ASAP. We don't have time for detours. There's a goddamn giant ape on the loose. He got that right. That's one giant angry ape. O-R-C-A. Orca. And the symbol, Greek letter sigma. You're pretty banged up. Looks like a scanning device. Maybe a life science detector? Should come in handy. That Sigma device registered a bioacoustic wave left by Kong. I should look for more spots like that.
disastrous Titan attacks. For letting monsters loose all over the world, I'd say that's putting it mildly.
You know I don't take kindly to failures. And you just failed an important delivery.
A survivor was spotted. Must have been him who took Orca Sigma.
So what are you waiting for? Hunt him down. I won't tolerate any more setbacks.
Understood. Over and out.
Fine. Let's get out of here. Hey, you! Give it back, now!
Easy. I don't want any trouble. Just let me go on my way.
That thing belongs to us, and I'm taking it back!
You could have left me alone.
Stay right there!
Why are you all so stubborn? Looks like a way through. The old days, people would hide inside. Now we have anti-Titan shelters in every major city.
Whoa!
I really hate to do this! If this is what it takes. There was no one inside. I have to find Stacy and get the hell out of here.
Don't move.
Hands up!
Why are you all so stubborn? Sigma is now fully synchronized. If I'm reading it right, I could lure a Titan here. Which sounds like a really crap. What the hell happened here? Need to get through, though. What if someone could clear the path for me? Like, say, a monster as tall as a skyscraper. If it doesn't work, I won't have time for regrets anyway. Come on now, Kong! Dangerous, but it worked. In the prime of his life. Looking for something. Better to keep a low profile. Clean water. Gotta stay hydrated.
Oh!